Welcome to ISTQB Foundation Level Certification. To prepare properly and effectively, it's important that we know how many marks are coming from each chapter. That is what we will cover in this lecture. Chapter 1 is Fundamental of Testing. Here, you will be asked 8 questions. Chapter 2 is Testing Throughout the Software Development Lifecycle Model. From this chapter, you'll be asked 5 questions. Chapter 3 is static testing. From this chapter, you will get 5 questions to answer. Chapter 4 is test techniques. This is the most important chapter. From this chapter, you will get 11 questions. The marks obtained from these chapters will be the deciding factor. Chapter 5 is test management. And from this chapter, you'll be asked 9 questions. And finally, in Chapter 6, Tool Support for Testing, you will get 2 questions. The marks distribution on this graph gives you a good idea of which chapter requires more of your focus. Keep this graph in mind while preparing for the exam.